Here we are with Brandon Quick, doing a hunt here in Hawaii. Ready to kill some axis deer?
Oh yeah.
All right.
About to put a couple more counts on mosses here, 223. So.
All right.
Appreciate you taking me out.
Yep. Let's go get some axis deer.
All right, looks like a beautiful day. Let's do it.
Yep. Hello guys, Brandon here just shot a nice management buck. I didn't get it on camera because it was looking at us already, but I think it's a good shot. We're going to go look for it in a little while. It was probably about a, not even a 100-yard shot, that?
Yeah.
Like 80 yards or something.
Yeah. Nice ethical shot.
Yeah, so we're going to go look in these bushes over here. Check it out.
Let's do it.
Okay, here we go. We're going to go look for that first buck we shot. Hopefully we can find it.
I don't think we even mentioned the second one yet.
Go for it. Yeah?
Yeah.
And we just shot it. We were looking for this first buck, and this other buck stood up. We
saw the clown buck.
Yep. So, he shot that. It went down. We seen the bushes move, so
yeah.
We're pretty sure that one's down.
We think we got a pretty good landmark.
Yeah. All so, right, let's go. Yeah, go for it. Down? Nice. Whee. Oh yeah. How's that? Oh, big body. That's a nice one.
Yeah, looks real nice.
Congrats.
Thank you.
Beautiful. So, Brandon, is that your first axis deer?
First axis.
All right. First time hunting in Hawaii?
Yeah.
All right.
First time ever in Hawaii.
Yeah.
Thanks, Moss. Yep. I appreciate it.
Yeah. Day's not over yet.
Heck no.
Day's not over yet. Okay, we got the first buck down. Now we're going to go look for the second one. Should be right up over here. Not even 100 yards, hopefully.
Yeah. Where'd I hit him? That's the question. Oh yeah, same spot.
Nice.
Oh, there.
That's a freaky one.
Nickname him Clown Buck.
Yeah. Nice.
Yeah, definitely a call buck.
Yeah.
Not a breeder.
Congrats.
A little hard to find in this tall grass.
Yeah.
We knew we hit him. It was just a matter of finding him.
Yep.
Our landmark was still good. We were just a little too far back. All right. Now we got some work to do, huh?
Yeah, we do.
All right.
You've been in here doing the work.
Yeah.
From the south side, got braids in her hair. First time I seen her walk by, and I about fell up on my chair. Had to get her number, and it took me like 6 weeks. Now me and her go way back, like Cadillac seats. Body like a back row, driving with my eyes closed. I know every curve like the back of my hand. Doing 15 in a 30, I ain't in no hurry. I'ma take it slow, just as fast as I can. The way she fitting in blue jeans, she don't need no belt. But I can turn them inside out, I don't need no help. Got hips like honey, so thick and so sweet. There ain't no curves like her on them downtown streets. Body like a back road, driving with my eyes closed. I know every curve like the back of my hand. Doing 15 in 30, I ain't in no hurry. I'ma take it slow, just as fast as I can. Mm-hmm. with my lips on hers. On the highway to heaven, at the south of a smile. Get there when we get there, every inch is a mile. Body like a back road, driving with my eyes closed. I know every curve like the back of my hand. Do 15 and 30, I ain't in no hurry. I'ma take it slow, just as fast as I can. I'ma take it slow, just as fast as I can. Big rag buff. No one ever stops to peek in the bed of my truck. I come home empty handed cause I got no luck. Yeah, I'm pretty bad at hunting deer. I watch their shows on my TV. Spooks Band's my hero, got a crush on Tiffany. The Bone Collector Michael Waddell makes it look easy, but I'm pretty bad at hunting deer. I wear my rubber boots, I got a Ziploc suit, a rattle bag and grunt call. Pour out my tank 69, I use it all the time, but I still got no buck on my wall. Never had blood smeared on my face, but there's cut shirt tail pieces all over the place. My hunting buddies say I'm just a big disgrace, cause I'm pretty bad at hunting deer. I got kicked off my own grandpa's farm. He said I couldn't hit the broad side of his barn. To tell you all the truth, I just don't give a darn, cause I'm pretty bad at hunting deer. I wear my rubber boots, I got a Ziploc suit, a rattle bag and grunt call.
There you go. Brandon with another access deer kill on the island of Lanai, hunting in Hawaii.
First shot a little low, and we kicked him up, and got a nice follow-up shot on the run.
On the run. That was a nice shot.
Having a blast. Living the dream.
There you go. All right, Brandon, with another nice buck here. Congrats.
Thank you.
Good day today. 3 bucks down.
It was a great day.
Going home with a lot of meat.
Oh yeah, hat trick.
Hat trick. All right, congrats. Nice.